The cops are back.
All
the
right.
cops are
All right.
real.
So real talk, this is just like a tailing situation, right? Like I don't want to like chase her down.
So wait, where is she?
She just turned right.
Okay. Hold circle to focus on the camera.
Ballard is definitely up to something.
Tight. Okay.
I just learned about this.
He just said that.
But what I'm saying is like, if this has been a thing the whole time, Jesus.
You've got a pretty funny idea of what keeping a low profile means, Phelps.
Yo, we're trying, okay?
You got a pretty crazy idea of how you're not thinking about the traffic in the game engine.
She seems to have made a remarkably speedy recovery.
Make that right.
Dude, I'm telling you, she is the murderer.
She's making that left. This is so terrifying. We don't want to ruin it. She's pulling over.
Okay.
She's going into like a cafe or something?
Looks like a hell, yeah.
Alright, let's do it.
See what she's up to.
Take all ones to take cover at the door. Oh, so we gotta like sneak in the bar? Or
is that
cafe?
The door?
Club sandwiches. Thank you, waitress.
To the cafe without being seen. Where is she? Oh, there she is. So don't get caught. Go. She's on the phone. Go.
I'm trying my best. Find a booth with a newspaper.
Right there.
We're going incognito, baby. Inaudible.
No, I don't want him taught a lesson. You know what I want.
The shadow.
You still know people out here, don't you? Then make some calls.
Oh, it's her husband.
Yep.
She's trying to get the guy whacked.
I'm going to be very clear about this. You get this done, or I'm... Wilson's Hotel. Mr. Mark Bishop, that son of a bitch, lives in apartment 80.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, we know where we're going next. Oh yeah.
The film.
Wait, what? The film?
What? Did she
leave,
just leave
yet? All right, let's leave.
I'm just gonna wait for her to
get out of here.
I do not want her to see me.
Oh yeah, the shadow of
the shadow news.
The shadows.
I'm the League of Shadows.
I'm the League of Shadows.
All right.
The shadows of the league.
Let's go to Bishop's.
Fine. Let's do it.
Where are we headed?
The Wilson Apartment Hotel. I wish it told me what street I was on.
So what's the story? I'm guessing she didn't stop for light refreshments.
She made a call. Sounds like Mark Bishop has a heap of trouble headed his way. I've got an address. Wilson's Hotel, apartment 803.
Oh, shit. You better step on it.
If he's got any sense, he'll be as far away from home as possible.
If he had any sense, he wouldn't have tried bumping off Guy McAfee's wife in the first place.
How? It's so sucky that they just, like, know criminals are criminals.
Yeah.
What did you make of the kid?
Battery's low.
Believe her story?
Oh, no.
I think she was doped out of her tiny mind and given the casting couch. That fucking bitch Ballard sold her out. So if Ballard was doing someone a favor, why did they try to kill her?
I'm telling you, dude, my theory is 100% legit.
What is your theory then right now, Alex? Tell us your theory.
I think that she tried to kill her. 415 in progress.
Oh! Can you control?
I'm not driving the car. Can you take control?
Can't.
Oh.
All units in the vicinity in car 11K.
I can't.
What happened? Did we just break the game?
No, I think we're in a red light. Oh, wait, but it looks like it's a green light. Oh, I guess it just is loading now. I think we're okay. What the hell? So weird. All right. 415, what is that?
I don't know, look it up.
Yo. Here we go.
I'm Detective Phelps. We received a call about a domestic disturbance.
There you go.
Okay.
Oh, the detectives. Listen, Mrs. Bishop's pretty upset. Take the elevator and then left down the corridor. It's the last door on the right.
Take the elevator and then left down the corridor? Oh my god, cameras. Okay.
Sounds like we're about to make it a hat trick of hysterical female witnesses.
Then to the left?
I think so?
No! No! Oh my god. 804? 803.
Yeah, 803.
LAPD, ma'am. Are you in danger?
I'm all right now. You just missed them. Horrible, awful men.
Are you injured, Mrs.?
Mrs. Bishop. Gloria men. Bishop. Please, come in.
Oh, they ruined the apartment.
I'll just need to sit down.
Dude, it was a hit.
Forgive me.
That's perfectly normal, ma'am.
Just look at this mess.
We'll take a quick search of the premises, ma'am. You take a moment to gather your thoughts.
I will. Thank you, officer.
Take a moment. Gather your thoughts.
We probably have a lot to look for because this is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
And of course, our favorite. Okay, what is that?
This is a statue of the Buddha.
This doesn't pertain to the case.
Gotcha.
Got it. Thank you, Phelps.
A mirror on the floor? No, I guess it's.
Yeah, it looks like a mirror. New Testament?
Bible?
Not much help.
Don't. Okay.
No. All right. What's this?
Incidental.
What was that? What is that?
The gay cowboys? Does that say that on the wall?
It does. Mark Bishop, gay cowboys. It's like the 1940s version of Brokeback Mountain.
Oh, okay. We got a room here.
Everybody in the world reads
Wedding Ring?
Mystic Tales.
No good to me.
Oh, no.
Brush. Can you get a hair sample?
Circumstantial.
No?
No.
All right, what about that black thing? Was that lipstick?
Don't think this is anything.
Good, this is... This is hard. Oh, is that a check? Could this finally be a clue?
Whoa, who's that to?
$20,000.
$20,000?
Bank of Arcadia. To who? Logan Hollywood?
Lorna Hollywood?
Say Hollywood? Hollywood? Aileywood?
Not sure.
Mark Bishop did sign the check.
Yeah. What's this?
Don't think this is any use to us.
I don't think there's anything else in here, maybe.
Check for $20,000 and then 40s? That's so much money. Gay cowboys. Silver screen props.
Presented to Mark.
The saddle. That's a clue. Okay.
Silver screen prop from gay cowboys. I bet you silver screen props is somewhere we can go to talk to them about the shrunken head.
Yeah.
$5?
A five? 50?
It would take a smarter man than me to connect that.
It's like, it turned out it's a business card. It tells me to follow my heart to the Lord.
Yeah, for some reason, it's an invitation to a church. Okay.
Looks like the old movie set.
Movie set photograph?
Yo, this right here, there's a mall at Hollywood and Highland now.
Can you turn it around, Alex?
No.
I'm just wondering.
There's a mall in Hollywood and Highland now. Where the Kodak Theater is, you know where that is?
Yeah.
See those elephants there?
Mm-hmm.
That are sitting down?
Yeah.
The entire mall is themed after this movie set. I forget what movie this is, but this is
This is definitely the Universal lot.
This?
Yeah.
No, this is downtown. This was Hollywood and Highland. This was a movie set that was there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I remember this. I remember seeing this in a book.
I've seen at Universal Studios.
Yeah. This is like the mall is a reference to it if you go there now.
So that was the... So that was a... Oh.
Great Wall of Babylon.
Yeah. Movie set replica. Okay.
Intolerance. That's what it is. This is it. D.W. Griffith's Intolerance. That's the movie. Matchbook?
I don't think so.
No? Fireball whiskey? Here
is going to be right. Los Diablos.
Mark Bishop drinks is Fireball.
A, is that a Bernie Sanders matchbook?
Does Mark Bishop feel the burn?
Hashtag no way, right? No political bros. Let's go look out. Oh man, the cup.
Nope.
Rotating a cup. All right. Fridge?
Let's go to that main room.
How many clues are there in this place? Am I just like missing them? This clock stopped at the time of the abuse.
Probably not.
All right.
Dude, this is crazy.
So much stuff.
Oh, there you go.
There's a picky.
Looks like we found our mermaid.
Prop store photograph.
Yo, the mermaid.
My husband, Mark, and Marlon Hopgood. They work together on occasion. That's Hopgood's shop.
Bam. Marlon Hopgood, and we know where your shop's at, too. We don't know where it is, but we'll find it.
We'll find your damn shop.
Maybe. No.
I think that was the Zelda chime. I think you were right. Whoa.
There's the set. Hollywood's own little piece of...
Oh my god, is that the Intolerance set?
You can see it from here? Hollywood and Highland? That's tight. Yo, is this woman Alex Mack?
No.
Those men, I think they work for Guy McAfee. Do you know the name?
No. Why should I?
June Ballard is married to Guy McAfee. Have you heard of her?
That slut.
Oh. Whoa.
She's been badgering my husband for days.
Mrs. McAfee alleges that your husband tried to kill her and her friend last night. I think you should tell us what you know.
Also, I'm wearing the Hollywood detective suit.
This has something to do with his new picture. He doesn't include me in his business.
Whoa, do you think that the June Ballard was hot on me because I'm wearing the, like, Sunset Strip, like, celebrity-friendly outfit?
No.
Okay, so she's clearly lying.
I don't think she's lying. You know why I don't think she's lying? Look at the eye contact. She's not breaking eye contact. She's staring us down, but she's smug. I think there's doubt.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't think she's lying.
You said lies. That's why I know.
I always think it's almost always doubt.
It's almost always doubt. Right, when in doubt, doubt.
June Ballard said she had a deal to be in his new picture.
Mark repeatedly told her no. He had Joan Leslie lined up for the role. That's how he got the finance. June made all kinds of threats. She was very rude to me.
You know June Ballard?
Maybe she's trying to frame him?
The same picture a few years back. That's how I met my husband.
Yo, where is he at?
You think maybe that she was just trying to frame him?
Who?
June Ballard?
June Ballard was trying to frame Mark Bishop?
For trying to murder them?
Murder or for rape?
Your husband, ma'am.
I don't know about the rape.
That's all I know.
This is tough. He's on set? This seems real.
Yeah, she's telling the truth. Look at the eyes.
Yeah, she knows
nothing. Yeah, that's true. Either we
find him. Whenever they tell the truth, they like, don't have any animation. It's so funny.
For him. You should make sure that we find him first.
I do care for him. But I don't really know where he'd go if he were in trouble. Hopgood might know.
Oh, we'll go talk to Hopgood.
Tell us about that money.
Why is your husband paying Lorna Hopgood
$20,000? Oh, Lorna Hopgood.
Lorna Hopgood.
Marlon's ex-wife? Are you sure?
You, my friend, are a... Whoa! Whoa! I think she's lying, but that's me personally. I can't rationalize it, but I think she's lying because we have a check for 20K.
Like, right?
We have a check for 20K.
I should just call her on it, right?
Call her on it, and we have proof.
You're lying, Mrs. Bishop. It's some kind of payoff. You know exactly what the money is for and who it's getting paid to.
Do I? Would you like to prove that, detective?
Yeah. I have a $20,000 check to Lorna in your apartment.
Looks like he's being blackmailed. They obviously have something on him. If he's
yeah, like, I have this check.
Why is the payment going to Hopgood and not McAfee?
Lorna works at a check cashing place in Hollywood. You need to ask Hopgood why he needs that much money in cash.
Got it.
Your husband was at a casting yesterday with a young girl?
Not that I know of.
Okay.
He told me he was looking at locations. The picture's been cast.
Okay.
Okay.
Well,
she's not.
She looks like she's telling the truth. Well,
I doubt. When in doubt.
Yeah, she looks.
She's not lying.
Well, I mean, she is lying, but I don't have proof.
Right.
Jessica remembered a mermaid. The mermaid on the front of the prop store. You better come clean with me.
This is a sick town, detective. Are you sure you really want to know?
Yes, I'm a cop.
The truth is, my husband likes them young.
Whoa!
And you think that's okay?
I was 16 when I first
met him. Damn.
I thought he was a genius. A magician with film. I was 20 before I realized he was just a B-movie hack. But he's nothing compared to some of the monsters at these big studios. My guess is Ballard sacrificed her little friend.
Brought her a gift.
Happens to a lot of girls.
Wow.
Whoa.
Your husband is in trouble. It could go easier, friend.
That was probably the most clunch one.
Yeah, the super clunch.
Super clunch.
Super clunch, bros. We just want lunch, you guys.
This is
that's real. I'm starving.
There's always a deal to be done.
Oh, yeah, we have a little phone call.
Yeah, I need to call in.
Did you do that? Or?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
I need the address for the prop store.
Putting you through now.
Yeah, we do.
Phelps badge 1247.
How can I help, detective?
I need a location on a silver screen prop store.
Just a moment. Silver screen props, corner 3rd and Figueroa.
Thanks for your help.
Dude, this is a big case.
This is the case that makes me feel like this is like, get your kids out of here. That other one with the like pedophile guy, like that came out of nowhere. But like this one, it's like we are on the trail.
You called it though. You called it.
What?
It was like
aging movie star
that he's a pedophile. I wasn't so sure, but you called it.
The first guy?
Yeah.
Dude, that guy was a pedophile.
Just the fact that he was like, you fuck little boys. All you and I watched an episode the other day.
Yeah,
and
we're just like,
I laughed because you and I both were like, "Hey-o!"
Everybody who's played this game was like waiting. Look at this walk speed.
We've already gone over it.
I know. I just
we've
can't.
We've already gone over it.
It's another day in LA.
Harrison Franks.
This is us.
Harrison Frank. Beautiful cut tailored clothing.
All right, so we'll go over there and check out the prop store next time on Beard Bros?
I think we go a little longer.
All right.
I got some energy.
Yeah, I'm feeling good.
Let's go a little longer.
Yeah, I'm feeling it.
All right. Where to?
Marlon Hopgood's house.
Wait, is it the house or the store?
The shop. Mermaid shop.
Got it. Caught you.
Mrs. Bishop knows more than she's letting on.
She doesn't seem to realize how much trouble her husband is in. The LAPD are the least of their worries right now.
Seriously.
You think she'd have gotten the hint after those hatchet men redecorated her apartment?
Maybe she's just loyal.
Or she's in on it. She didn't seem like your average giddy broad with nothing between the ears.
Well, she might just be trying to buy enough time for Bishop to put a couple of...
It is the 40s.
It is the 40s, after all.
We do not like women yet.
No one can vote. No one. Oh!
Oh!
You
doesn't get resolved. Some dude just hit our car.
They're
cops. Not even going to talk about it.
We're the cops. Oh my God.
That was crazy. All right, let's get in there. Let's find some clues.
Holy shit, that was so funny.
Should I talk to him?
Phelps and Bukowski, LAPD. Oh. We're investigating the attempted murder of June Ballard. And
watch him go, I don't know.
Christ. I'm Marlon Hopgood. How can I help?
You hold castings here?
How'd you hear about that? I got a little soundstage out back.
Lead the way.
Lead the way, motherfucker.
Lead the way, Hot Wheels.
Marlon Hot Wheels leading the way. Yeah, I got it. I was with you on that weird ass joke.
I was laughing way too much. I'm sorry.
You loved it.
I
love that Hot Wheels joke.
Dude, sometimes I crack myself up. I'm not the funniest guy, but when I'm funny, I'm happy.
Marlon Hot Wheels, lead the way.
Lead the way, Hot Wheels.
Lead the way, Marlon. Mr. Hot Wheels.
Keep him here, Stefan. I'm going to take a look around.
What's this got to do with me?
Don't try my patience, knucklehead.
Knucklehead. People don't call each other knucklehead anymore.
Bozo. All right, let's go take a look around.
Well, right away,
we found a... Can you press X to zoom in? No zoomies?
Nothing.
What a creepy ass thing. All right, well...
Why isn't he saying anything?
He thinks nothing of it, I guess.
It's a shrunken head. Pills.
Can you zoom it? There you go.
Oh my God. Chloral hydrate.
That's what she had in her system.
Using her in a screen test. What is wrong with these people?
Don't say that shit out loud, Cole. Dude, look at this HD label though.
Dr. Stoneman, what's up? Tight. All right, so that's one clue.
I can't believe the shrunken head wasn't a clue. Yo, is this a two-way mirror?
Turn off the lights, Hopgood.
Why would I want to do that?
You humor. Asshole.
A camera.
There's a room on the other side.
Yep.
Huh. Well, well. Find a way into that peep den, Phelps. I'll stay here.
Look at these. There's all these shrunken heads everywhere.
That means they make them here. It's a prop store.
Well, but the thing is, the one that was in the car had the seam down the middle.
Yeah.
But these all seem real. So, what about in here?
It's gotta be something in there still.
What, to get to the room?
That's a fake ass wall! Tear it down!
Look at that.
Get in there, Phelps.
Crushing this.
What a shitty facade. Yo, what's that beer label at?
So he's gonna stop telling me that I did a good job? Or a bad job? Alright, get in the door.
Yeah! Secret camera room location found. Dude, they...
Mark Bishop, Jessica Hamilton.
Oh, it's a porn tape!
It's a sex tape?
Yeah!
This is... such bad evidence for them.
So what happened to the film of Hamilton?
Oh!
Maybe
it's still in the camera?
Could be more in here.
Ugh.
Gross.
What about this? Is this the same brand? Fireball whiskey?
Los Diablos. Firebrand whiskey.
It's gotta be tequila if it's in Spanish, but... Okay. What's this?
What's this? Can you...
Jungle drums.
Jungle drums. 8th and Francisco. Attention, Mark Bishop.
Alright. And a knife. Well, it's a little bit more than a knife, I'd say. Hmm. What was that sound? It's just this? Okay.
Was there... Fuck, I don't know. We still... There definitely...
If they saw this, how many budding starlets would still get on the bus to come to Hollywood?
That's real.
Whoa, okay. Oh. Oh my god.
It's a toilet?
So there's another door? Around this way? What the hell? How do you get in the bathroom? Is it, it's just a way to watch people while they're in the bathroom?
That's gross. Is there anything out here?
Oh my god.
Oh, the masking! Until they make the heads.
So this is where you sprang from.
Dude. Oh wait. It was giving me the,
Can you turn it the other way? No.
It just wanted me to check out the craftsmanship on this? Alright. Okay. More shrunken heads. Oh, there's a newspaper.
Oh! Dope floods streets, cops chase war...
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh! A cutscene, if you will.
Listen, I have to call you back. I got some business.
This guy again. Who the hell is this guy?
This is Mickey. Mickey, this is Courtney Sheldon.
Courtney Sheldon.
What would you like to drink?
Scotch. Straight up.
Oh my god, this guy.
You're learning to be a doctor, kid.
Yes.
This guy's in Mad Men.
That's right, Mr.
Yeah.
You want to be a doctor and a dope peddler. Interesting combination, huh?
Do we have a problem, Mr. Cohen?
We might have. Yeah. Selling your dope to my boy Lenny looked like a good move, but Lenny has been supplying, wholesale, so to speak. The Bindle boys in this town aren't used to the juice without a little of the middleman taking his cut.
Lenny promised that wouldn't happen.
How did this guy become a drug
Lenny
dealer?
Works for you.
What can I say about Lenny? Let me think.
The psychiatrist.
Yeah, he's a putz. And he's lazy. And he's greedy. But he's my wife's brother. How can you make a cake with those ingredients, huh?
So how is that my problem, Mr. Cohen?
Well, kid, the only way we're going to be able to make this work is to do some repackaging. We need to get the dope out of those dinky little cardboard boxes and...
Surettes.
Yeah, surettes. Great. And put into a big vat so we can water it down a little bit.
I won't bore you
what?
With chemistry, but it doesn't work. You're likely to kill even more people.
Okay, listen. We want to buy you out, kid. I'll offer you $50,000.
Take it.
Hey. Hey. You don't like my offer?
What the hell is going on? Did we miss a newspaper?
The Sheldon kid? I think I want him dead.
What is this story? Weird.
Very bizarre.
All right. It's weird. I don't understand what this has to do.
I think, you know what it is? I think like the last.
The big case is going to be this, you think?
Yeah.
Once we're on like homicide or vice or whatever.
Yo, are we missing a clue?
It sounds like we are, right?
I guess so, but...
Like, is the music still playing? Dude, all this shit. This thing is a prop. Is any of this pertinent to my investigation?
I don't know.
Like, why is this whole area here? Just for us to walk through it that one time?
Well, let's go back in there. Maybe we didn't...
In here?
Yeah. Maybe there's something in here we missed.
Huh. Is this the bathroom? Oh, a whole other room.
Not sure this means much.
All right, fine.
When it makes the chiming, right, and it goes da na na na, does that mean we're closer to the clue?
I like don't know. It's like not clear.
The bathroom.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Mirror.
Can we turn off the light in here? Is there a light switch in
there? I mean, we know that it's a...
Right, but like...
Did we get all the clues?
I don't know, go into this room.
I didn't hear the chime. But I also don't hear music.
Go back outside to where the newspaper was. See?
This is just the medicine again. Yeah, what
Oh, but the music stopped. Maybe we did do it.
Alright, whatever. That's fine.
Let's talk. If we mess up, we mess up. Can't always be perfect.
You ever do any work for Mark Bishop?
Mainly do work for the...
I don't know who that is.
RKO, Republic, Warner Brothers. So yeah. When Bishop is doing work for a studio, yes.
When did you last see him?
Now I'm doing work for his next picture. Still pre-production, though. I haven't seen him around here in a while.
You are...
You're a liar, dude.
You're full of shit. Well, I know he's lying.
I know he's lying, but if his physical indicator...
Well, but the question is, like, what am I going to throw in his face?
We have the fucking drugs.
Well, right.
The hydrate.
But what I'm saying is, we don't know.
No, we do know, because at the scene of the crime.
But we don't have no. Oh, this maybe.
No, the we have the.
What if I say he's a liar? What do I show him?
The hydrate.
The drugs.
Yeah.
All right. So I should just call him a liar?
Well, because think of it this way, right? We know that Mark...
He's trapped, this guy.
This guy's trapped. We know that Mark has to have been here because of the drugs. The
right.
drugs were in the girl's system. We know that Mark raped the girl using the drugs.
Right.
So the drugs that we just she found had in her system
yeah.
are in this room.
All right.
I know you're lying, Hopgood. Bishop was here, and you know exactly what he was doing and what he left lying around afterwards.
You come in here without a warrant, and now you start throwing your weight around?
Or, we have the fucking, the empty, fucking film case.
You think I should go with this?
Either, it or says this. Mark, either one.
All right, I'm gonna go
with
like
this. I think it's like a dual situation.
I'm going with this.
A 15-year-old girl told me how she was drugged and molested at a casting house. I found the chloral hydrate in your drinks cabinet. You give me something or I will break your fucking jaw, Hopgood.
Yeah!
Bishop was here with June Ballard and the girl. A lot of producers Sorry. And directors use this place. I'm not responsible for what goes on here.
Yes, you are.
Now let's see if you're a truth boy.
Where is this dude, bro?
We need to find him first. Any idea where he might have gone to ground?
If he really tried to kill McAfee's wife, my advice to him would be to leave town.
I think he's telling the truth.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's truth.
He doesn't look in any way dishonest.
He
right
looks
now.
The same as before, but that's
no.
Again,
last time he was like, this time he's like very much more sure.
That's true.
All right.
Yeah. Okay.
You're delivering props to Jungle Drums on 8th Street.
Bishop is using that old rundown wreck of a set. That place is dangerous. But it might be a good spot to hide.
Relationship with
think
Ballard.
He's hiding on the set?
Maybe.
What's the deal with you and June Ballard?
Look, buddy, I make props. I hardly ever meet the talent unless it's something tailor-made for them like that.
You are full of shit. Yes, you are.
Yeah, he's...
You are full of shit. Yes, you are.
Okay, but question.
Evidence.
What's the evidence? This?
Wait, we're talking about Ballard, right?
Yeah.
Go to the... Wait.
This?
Keep going.
Oh.
No, keep going down. Down, down.
I don't...
No! Okay, hold on. This is simple. You know how we know?
Huh.
The film canister.
Because... But that has Jessica's name on
Jessica
it.
Jessica Hamilton. Yeah, right. But Jessica Hamilton is under the care of June Ballard.
You think that I should use the film canister and call him on a lie?
Yeah.
You think that's too much?
What do you mean?
Like, that's kind of a huge extrapolation. Are you sure?
Well, okay. The guy just said he rarely meets the actresses, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's what he just said.
Props or sweep the floor,
but we got nothing better to do. We have proof in this case.
All right. Let's.
We have proof because if June Ballard is looking out
right
for Jessica Hamilton, and she's a relative or friend of the family,
he would have saw her yesterday.
He would have saw her yesterday.
All right. So I'm going to tell him he's a liar.
He's a liar.
You and Ballard are blackmailing Bishop. That's why he cracked. You got nothing on me.
Oh, he doesn't know the camera's there. He doesn't know the fucking camera's there. Or this.
Oh, but if he doesn't know the camera, the cancer still works.
Well, right. What I'm saying is he's blackmailing him. He's like, you don't have anything on me. Here's Mark Bishop writing a $20,000 check to Hopgood. That seems like evidence of blackmail. Right? Bishop and Hopgood right there.
Right, but...
Or this.
What do we... The thing is that we're... I feel like we're calling him out on two different things right now.
Blackmail. I'm calling him out on blackmail.
But no, we're talking about...
What Cole just said was, you're blackmailing him.
We're talking about... Right, but we're black...
You could hump a few props or sweep the floors if you got nothing better to do.
Do you want me to give him the check, or do you want me to give him the film reel?
I think we should give him the film reel, because we're talking about the relationship, about the lie.
Enough. I've been in your peep room, Hopgood. I've seen your smut pictures and the camera setup. You made a movie of Jessica. I found the canister. The deal is I get to sell the movies to burlesque houses and private collectors. These movie guys love seeing their cocks on screen. But part of the arrangement is I never film their faces. June had me film Bishop, and then she kept the movie for insurance.
Oh, shit!
What?
Went apeshit when he realized his face was front and center.
Who has the film now?
Who else? McAfee.
Oh, shit! This went...
Whoa.
The complete opposite direction than I thought.
All right.
Ballard had what she wanted. Where does the money come into it?
What money?
What money?
Motherfucker, let me tell you about this check we got.
I told you, I get my cut selling dirty movies.
You are a... fucking liar.
Here's a check.
Check out this $20,000 check.
Your wife.
20 large from Bishop.
If I wanted to skim 20 from Bishop, we'd do it through the movie budget. June said she'd sell him the film once the movie had wrapped, but guy wanted cash. He's in a cash-only business. You think I had a choice in this?
That's all for now.
Holy shit!
God damn. That was tense. Helena Noire, the movie.
Boy, Earl, advice. Hold on a moment. This is clearly a vice case. You've been roughing up my informant?
Yo.
How good is a vice informer?
Yes, he is, Phelps, and a very important
crooked
one.
Cops.
Look at that mug. Have you been upsetting these two officers, Marlon?
So we just drop it?
You do if you know what's good for you.
Crooked case.
You need to catch the movie producer before an angry husband does, from what I'm hearing.
I'll be making a full report to the captain, detective.
You do that, kid. We're all very impressed with you.
Let it slide, Cole.
Dude.
Wow.
This is LA Confidential.
Detectives.
Johnny Goldberg.
What the fuck?
You work for Mickey C.
That's right, detectives.
You wouldn't happen to know the guys who roughed up Mrs. Bishop earlier today by any chance?
No, no. Not us. We don't do that kind of thing. It's the husband we'd like to talk to.
This is a police matter. You don't want to be taken in for obstruction of justice, do you, boys?
You could try the obstruction rap, but it won't stick.
Yo!
You've had your 10 cents worth, gentlemen.
Bishop knows how the world works. Mrs. McAfee hits him up for a movie.
Yo.
Every day. But Bishop takes it a step too far and tries to rub out Mrs. McAfee. Naturally, Guy is going to get upset.
What made you think Bishop would be here?
We figure he might be planning a little accident for Hopgood, too. Those two guys have got some unfinished business. You let us know if you find Bishop. Guy McAfee can be a very generous man.
Look at that.
I'm going to warn you once, gentlemen. Stay out of this. This is a police matter. We will be bringing Mark Bishop into custody.
At least he's polite. Kind of dumb. But polite.
But I'm a lot less polite, you smug son of a bitch. So let me put it in ruder terms that even a pair of blockheads like you might understand. The only reason that you don't have bars on your windows already is because you're small fry. And we don't waste our time on small fry. You stay away from Bishop, and you stay away from me. Is that clear enough for you, asshole?
Bukowski coming in.
Now run back to your boss so we can pat you on the head and tell you what good boys you are.
Wow.
Get fucked.
Oh! I really like your little pep talk, Bukowski. Oh, shit. Get us out of here.
What? Mobsters?
Whoa!
Holy crap.
We're in a fucking shootout.
Kill him.
Take
no
him
way.
Out.
I need to be closer, Cole. They really don't want anybody getting efficient before they do.
Run off the road, Alex. Don't let him live.
He's shooting him.
I'll try and bust his tires.
Got him.
Is that one down? Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Don't hurt anyone. We're fine. Oh.
Let's see him chase us now.
I guess we did it.
Onto the movie set, Phelps. Let's roll.
Holy mackerel. Oh,
set the destination to the movie place.
Working traffic is like watching paint dry.
You know how to piss people
Yo.
Off.
Yo.
Damn.
Hey. If they're prepared to gun down cops in broad daylight, McAfee really means business.
Seems like we're the only ones who want Bishop.
We're about
alive.
To Chinatown
I'm
this bitch.
I'm mind just to let him go work on the son of a bitch. I'm about done putting
traffic
my life
stop?
On the line to protect some child molester.
That's our job, unfortunately. They don't get to dole out the justice.
All right, next time on Beard Bros, we're going to find out what the hell is
yeah,
going on at the LAPD.
Gonna, yeah, something's not going right. We're going to go to the movie set and get down to business.
Oh my god. All
later,
right.
Later, man.